Bulldogs of Southern University by a score of 4-0. Tilford Ockley, George and Ogden. Tilford Ockley, George and Ogden. The lineup for Southern University now batting for Southern University, number 97, Kira Miracle Tilford. Man, got to get a little quicker here. 4-0 the score. Top of the third, Massey starts it off with a strike. Massey, we've got one strikeout. I thought it was two, but that's correct. One strikeout for Massey.
Let's go. Way to work. Way to work.
Cute, I heard that man ready. Never fool when it's time to eat. I be his main battle. QIC, New York Fashion Week, Tommy Hill, Jimmy. Tell these stay dying, cause no one knew they saved my say he faithful. I still got it. Just in case, who I can't lie, I used to sip so hard, but damn, my old face. It's 365 days in the year. Don't play with me on none of them days. Freaking, don't need to run no cunt. Don't know how to treat it like the. Smack your mom. Wait, Nick, that's me. So what talk how I want? Saver, who I look like? Superwoman.
He don't wanna be saved, don't save him. That is not my nigga, don't claim him. By 20 minutes, cows, he faded. White boy wasted, Channing Tatum.
He don't wanna be kept, don't keep him. He don't want the paper, then don't keep him. I don't be enough, I'm right. Leader. Love me like Justin Bieber.
A-D-D-D-S-T, same thing. They used to wanna be besties. You can get your wig turned like Eddie. I don't need insurance cause a can't break me. Hanging on my trick is your daddy. Cock that teeth. Catch it. Look like a discount meat. X and a female titan. Stepping on boots. I'm showing my boots. I tore up the city. A P-I-M-P-I-E. See, run back to me cause you born in morning. Cause a layo. I ain't blaming. I get the bag, then I change destination. These niggas be crazy. I don't blame him. I'm a doll too. I don't wanna change him. He don't wanna be saved. Don't save him. That is not my dog. I'm claiming. By 20 minutes, cows, he faded. White boy wasted. Chin and tail. I don't wanna be saved. Don't save him. For everybody. Hey, trying to tell me what to do. You ain't my daddy, I'm not your baby. He don't wanna be saved, don't save him. That's not my not gon' claim.
Yeah. I'm talking about the these big angles.
Oh, God, man. It's not too perfect yet.
Working 2-4.
Better.
Yeah.
gotta be moving three. You gotta be moving three. Don't hit the one. Don't hit the one. Five. Light it up.
First pitch strike. Second pitch, Bills, kicks and deals. That's going to be a bunt. Nice one as well. She will not make it to first, and that'll be two outs for Grambling State University. Will advance a runner. Runner on third. Two outs at the bottom of the inning. Now batting for Grambling State University, and will be at the top of the rotation, Tamaya Johnson.
Let's go, Uno.
First pitch will be a strike. Bell has seemed to find her foot in here. Second will hit the catcher. Take a momentary pause. See if she's okay. As it seemed like it hit her hand. Got to take her time here. We'll take a quick break. We'll be right back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network. Right back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network as we see Texas Southern catcher will be okay. She was able to take some pitches as well. She'll get right back to it as Tamaya Johnson was able to advance to first. Now we have a runner on first and third. Two outs here at the bottom of the second. Now batting for Grambling State University will be Walls. Caitlin Walls. Failed to mention last time we were here last week with Tamaya Johnson, she hit her first home run of the season. Second pitch will be a strike. One ball, one K, two outs. Yeah.
never been a face out until I did it.
Johnson one out now here on top of the third. Pitching for Grambling. It's going to be a fly ball. Tamaya Johnson gets under and she's going to snag it for him. Two outs now. Two quick outs already. Top of the third. Trying to get one more here to put him away. Batting for Texas Southern, Charisma Garcia. Pitching for Grambling State University is Richards. Great pitch by Richards. That's going to be a strike. Zero balls, one strike, two outs. 0-0 score here, top of third. Richards, and that's going to be a nice fly ball right down the middle. And that's going to hit the wall. Tamaya Johnson shoots it into second. That's going to be an error. Tamaya Johnson was able to get it there in time. Anaya Jones couldn't get a handle on it. That's going to be a double by Garcia. It's also going to be an error there by Grambling State University. That was a nice liner right down the middle. And it was right over Tamaya Johnson's head. Hits the wall. Tamaya Johnson was able to get a second, but just not, just a fumble play there by Nia Jones. She was able to, wasn't able to keep it in her possession. First pitch by Richards. It's going to be a strike. Zero balls, one strike, two outs. Runner on second. Batting for Texas Southern is number 37. Morales. Second pitch is going to be a strike. Two strikes already. Zero balls, two outs. One more here to put them away. Richards kicks, deals. It's too low. That's going to be a ball. Another error by Jones. As Williams is able to pick that one off the ground and get it over to Jones, but she was just able to get a handle on there again. Same situation. One ball, two strikes, two outs. Runner on second, top of the third. 0-0 is your scores. Richards kicks and deals, and that's going to be a little too high. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Even on the count now. Kicks, deals, and that's going to be a liner down the middle to Tamaya Johnson. Tamaya Johnson throws it to home, and she tries to get it in, and that's going to be out of there. And Jada Williams was able to save the day. She was sliding to home. She denied her. Great play by Williams. Great throw by Tamaya Johnson, and we're heading to the bottom of the third. Score here is 0-0 still. Only one hit in the top of the third. No runs. Two errors. Back week with no errors. We'll be back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network. Back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network, I'm on AJ Morris. Score here at the bottom of the third is 0-0. Now batting for Grambling State University will be number 14. Cam Bouchard. Not bad. First pitch would be a strike, foul ball.
See it and drive.
Pitching for Texas Southern still is Bell. She kicks and deals. That's going to be a foul ball. Would have stayed in there just a little longer. It would have been fair play.
Good call, Blue.
You hear Mr. B over here.
Come on. Don't take one four.
Third strike. Third pitch is a ball. One ball, two strikes. Zero outs, bottom of the third. Bell kicks, deals. Too high. Two balls, two strikes, zero outs.
Light it up.
Base hit. Bottom of the third, Bills. Kicks, deals, and that's going to be a liner right down the middle. And 14, Bouchard is not going to make it to first. She will be out. First out for Grambling State University, the bottom of the third. Nice grounder by Bouchard. He just couldn't make it to first. Now batting for Grambling State University would be leading.
It's a 220 out there.
Bell kicks this. First pitch will be a strike. In that top right corner of the box. Our right, her left. Bell kicks deals. This is going to be a flyer, and that's going to be caught right there by the shortstop. Two outs for Grambling State University. Now batting for Grambling will be number 34, Zanitra Evans. Evans hits right to the pitcher, and that's going to be three outs. No hits, no runs, no errors in the bottom of the third as we head to the top of the fourth. We'll be right back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network.
Down this spit the head, hit the blow, it makes a round sound. on my left, push it back and go to town. Now I'm putting rap on my back and I'm black and stacking crowns. I just came back around like I'm selling chicken. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Black in the background, I'm a black man with a bloodhound. Making love sounds to a bad chick, she from uptown, up from down south, not a loud mouth. Pick a f***ing around, hit the music, baby, cut it down. Hit it, while you do me and do with the B, I feel like I'm a f***ing around. I feel like a bust down, when I shine bright, blind, it's up now. In the cut, big black truck, sacked up, you can pick it up now. Get okay. Push the f*** off of the porch or break the f*** down. This bitch will happen to blow, it makes a round sound. Get on my lap, push it back and go to town. Now I'm putting rap on my back and I'm black and stacking crowns.
What up?
Yeah.
Hey. What up?
Yeah.
Hey. What up?
Yeah.
Hey, I got whiskey on the
mix. Yeah. DGGG. Hey. What up? They say they on they block, it's time to slide. Shoot them up, ayy. Look, bro, walking up, masked up, suited up, ayy. Catch them by the stove, up the pole, shoot it up, ayy. Switch up on the clock, make them hop, double dutch, ayy. Look, bro, over cold, he got you posed, double duck, ayy. Glizzy, that's my dog, he'll catch you, bite you up, ayy. Shoot the ops like blunts, hit a cut, light him up, ayy. Don't hype him up, cause he'll die. How your whole block crap, his balloons in the sky. Now the ops want me dead, so I tell him come try, but I slide first. All I hear is bop, bop, bop.
Back here on the Grambling Softball University Sports Television Network, I'm going to have Jim Morris. Top of the fourth, 0-0 is the score. Now batting four, Texas Southern will be number four. Sanaya Henderson. Sanaya Henderson with a strong fly ball. Tamaya Johnson under it, and Shamaya Johnson catches it and hits the wall as well. Nothing disrupted her from catching that one. Tamaya Johnson has been busy in that center field today. One out now for Texas Southern. Top of the fourth. Not batting. For Texas Southern will be number six, Pam Richardson. Pam swings and miss. A running swing there. That's going to be a great pitch by Richard. One strike, zero balls, one out. And she'll punt that one off. Heading over to first, and she will be out. Evans with another play. Another great play of getting a bunt and shooting it over to first. Two outs now. Now batting for Texas Southern will be number seven, Marissa Perla. Richard kicks, deals, foul ball. Two balls, one strike, two outs. Richard kicks, deals. She will hold her swing. That's going to be one ball, one strike. Good eye there by Perla. One ball, one strike, two outs. Score still here, zero even. Top of the fourth, fly ball, right side, and that's going to be three outs. Quick and easy for Richards. Heading to the bottom of the fourth, Grambling State University will be batting. We'll be right back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network.
Don't baby, you fine, baby, you mine, baby. I treat you like a princess, but that you gon' drive you crazy. I'm giving a shot from out on my back, come off the south. Got thick in the west, them north, where's that? My favorite on the east side, all them balls start with a check. You with that going on, but you know I'm coming next. I keep the beat at me, baby, I'm that cat. I'm giving a slap about on my back, come on the self. I think it's in the way.
And we're at the bottom of the fourth. Grambling and Texas Southern here tied at zero. Now batting for Grambling State University will be number three. Maya Jones pitching Texas Southern is Bell. First pitch is a ball too close. Too close to Maya Jones' personal bubble there. That's going to be a ball. One ball, zero strikes, zero outs, bottom of the fourth. Deals. Second pitch is going to be a strike. One ball, one strike, zero outs. Bell kicks and deals. That's going to be too high. Another ball as Jones is now ahead in the count. 2-1. Still 0-0 here at the bottom of the fourth. Bill deals. That's going to be a foul ball, and that's going to hit the catcher right in the dome. She has had a tough one today. Charisma Garcia. She's been battered up today at that catcher's position. As Blues make sure she's okay. Two balls, two strikes, zero outs. Bottom of the fourth. Bell kicks, deals. And that's going to be too high. Three balls now, two strikes, zero outs. Bottom of the fourth. Bell, Keith Dills, and Jones sends a flyer, but that one is going to be an out. As Sanaya Henderson for Texas Southern was able to get up under that one. Now batting for Grambling State University will be number 33. Peyton Kershaw. Bell kicks deals. And Kershaw sends a liner to the left, but it's going to be a quick out. Kershaw with a good contact on that one towards the left side, but just not far enough is going to hit it to right to the left fielder. Two outs now for Grambling State University. Now batting for Grambling State University will be Deja Russell. Bell kicks, deals. Russell pulls her swing, and that's going to be a ball.
Thank you, Blue.
One ball, zero strikes, two outs. Bottom of the fourth. Still a scoreless game. Deja Russell with another foul ball. One ball, one strike, two outs. Bottom of the fourth. That's going to be a ball. Bell pitches too low, grounder almost. Two balls, one strike, two outs. Bottom of the fourth. As Russell swings, she thought about pulling it, but she didn't. Two balls, two strikes now, two outs. Deals. And that's going to be right to the pitcher, and that's going to be three outs. Grambling State University with no hits, no runs. In the bottom of the fourth. No errors as well for Texas Southern. We'll be heading to the top of the fifth. We'll be right back here at Grambling State University Sports Television Network.
We carving here like Mayweather, cooler come through and blow up. Got millions out there rap, they hate them, but they stole the flow. Get back in after back in, coming, I stole the show. Don't run up on that bitch, she a head case, all she do is shoot. I signed my deal up on the PJ and hopped out a parachute. I'm geeked on next week, buy no more features, I might just stare at you. I'm geeked on next week, buy no more features, I might just stare at you. Yeah, go, step with look, with some shell toe. Yeah, go, slapping rap.
Texas Southern will be number 17. Jordan McClain. She hits it over to the shortstop, and that is going to be the first out. As that was Kaylin Walls that was able to pick it up and shoot over to first, and that's going to look like a bad one. As McClain has gone down, immediately grabbing her knee. McCain with a nice hit. Okay. Left side. Almost found the little pocket, but didn't. Able to get it over to first, and they'll make contact with our first baseman. Still down, haven't gotten up yet. She's going to get up. Jordan McClain will need assistance to the dugout. Jordan McClain is all right. Now batting for Texas Southern will be number 25, Jalen Sweeney. As Richards kicks, deals. First one is going to be quick out as Evans. Caught the heater. That one was laser to her. No hesitation that she was able to reel that one in. Two outs now for Grambling State University. Now batting for Texas Southern.
Go to work, defense.
Can't see a number. That'll be Pierce Johnson. We're at the top of the rotation now for Texas Southern. first pitch is going to be a strike, foul ball. Richard kicks, deals. It's going to be grounder as it bounces. He's going to make it over to first, and that's going to be an out. Great play by leading this. He almost had to do a full split to stay on base to catch that one. Three outs is now. We're headed to the bottom of the fifth inning. Texas Southern base coach is going over there to plead our case, but that one is an out. That catch, foot on base, split everything perfect there for Grambling State University, and now they will be batting here at the bottom of the fifth. Still tied here, zero apiece. So far, Texas Southern has four hits. This ball game so far in Grambling State University only has. Take a quick break, break over the ledge on the Texas University Sports Back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network, I'm Lanajay Morris, and the score here is 0-0 at the bottom of the fifth. Now batting for Grambling State University will be number 11, Jada Williams, excuse me. First pitch is going to be a strike. A straight heater at the top right corner of the box. Our right, her left. Second pitch is going to be a strike, foul ball. Williams, foul ball, she'll stay alive. Zero balls, two strikes, zero outs. Bottom of the fifth. Williams, Bell, fourth pitch to Williams, she deals. It's too low, that's gonna be a ball. One ball, two strikes, zero outs. Kicks, deals. Williams hits it. Great contact hit right in the soft spot between outfielder and shortstop, and that is going to be a base hit. A single. Runner on first now as Jada Williams hit a single base hit. Now batting for Grambling State University will be Tamaya Johnson. We'll have a runner come in. Khalil Malone. We will be the runner. And batting will be Tamaya Johnson. We'll see Coach Hall get her troops together. Along with Coach Matthews. Matthews, a great softball player that used to play here not too long ago. Power hitter. She could send it anywhere.
Let's go, Uno.
Johnson steps up to plate. Runner on first. Bell, first pitch is a strike. Second pitch will be fouled off. Zero balls, two strikes, zero outs so far. Bottom of the fifth. Score 0-0. Third pitch is going to be fouled off. 0-2 is still the count here. Zero outs. Runner on first. Bottom of the fifth. Deals. Johnson with a grounder. It bounces. It could be a two-play here. And Johnson will make it to first, but that is going to be a runner out. One out so far for Grambling State University. A runner replaces. Now, runner on first again. Now it's Tamaya Johnson instead. Batting for Grambling State University will be Caitlin Walls. Mike Johnson is a steal threat all the time. Walls doesn't take it. First pitch is going to be a ball. One ball, zero. Strikes, one out. Second pitch is going to be two lows. Two balls, zero outs, one out. Two balls, zero strikes, one out. Bell prepares. Kicks, deals. Bunt attempt. Three balls, zero strikes, one out. One more ball here. Advance and she'll walk, and now will be a strike. Three balls, one strike, one out. Bottom of the fifth, 0-0. It's Bale. As she will walk her. Now runners on first and second for Grambling State University, and now batting for Grambling State University will be number 14, Brashard, as Bell has dealt off 74 pitches in this ball game so far, about to be the 75th. Runner on first and second, Bell deals. That's going to be a ball. One ball, zero strikes, one out. Two-thirds of the base is full. Second pitch way too close. That's going to be a ball. Two balls, zero strikes, one out. Third pitch is going to be a strike. Two balls, one strike, one out. Bill prepares, kicks, deals. That's going to be a third ball. Three balls, one strike, one out. One more Walker in advance. We'll have a stolen base. Tamaya Johnson just sneaks away. Caught everybody off guard. Like a thief in the night, she steals third. Now a runner on third and first. Three balls, one strike, one out. One more ball will advance a runner and get a that base out. Up first, and that'll be bases loaded. First base is getting a little bit of some construction. Tamaya Johnson just stole third base with ease. Bunt attempt, no good. Three balls, two strikes, one out. One more ball here will advance as I didn't even peep. Second base was stolen. Runner on third and second now. And Johnson on first and second. 3-2 is the count, one out. Walls is battling. Bill kicks, deals. And that is going to be a fly ball, and that could be it's going to be an out. And Tamaya Johnson is going to run it in as that was a sacrifice fly. And Grambling State University gets on the board first. In the bottom of the fifth, 1-0 is the score.
Let's go, 1-5. Keep going, baby.
Now two outs for Grambling State University. Runner third. And now batting for Grambling State University will be leading. Two outs so far. 1-0 is the score. Bottom of the fifth, Grambling State University is up at first. Pitch is a strike. Right in the box, right in the bread basket, that one was. Zero balls, one strike, two out. Second pitch for kicks and deals, and that's going to be two strikes. As Bell is trying to pack him up and send him out of here and head into the sixth, already gave up a run. Too high. One ball, two strikes, two outs. This Bell kicked and deal way too high.
Bring it in, light up.
As leading, laser down the middle, and that's going to bring a runner home and take her to first. A single RBI. For Grambling State University, 2-0 is now your score. Two runs in just this inning alone. Prior to this bottom of the fifth, it was 0-0. Now it's 2-0.
Keep it going,
now batting for Grambling State University will be number 34. Zenitra Evans. First pitch, strike. 0 balls, 1 strike, 2 outs, runner on first. 2-0, score here, bottom of the fifth. Swings and miss. As Evans went for it there, swung for the trees, miss. 0 balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs. Bottom of the fifth, runner on first. Bell deals. She pulls the swing, and that's going to be a ball.
Come on now, pitch the ball.
Pulls her swing last second there. 1 ball, 2 strikes, 2 outs. 2-0 score, bottom of the fifth. Deals. Swing and a miss, and that's going to send us to the top of the sixth. 3 outs. 1 hit for Grambling, 2 runs. 3 walks. 3 walks for Bell. She closed that one out. 2 runs for Grambling State University, making the score 2-0, heading into the top of the sixth. We'll be right back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network.
Moving, Chuck Taylor's killing, I still grooving. No summer plays, that's Jack Front. Take them off the soda hazels when I want to stun. Get your high like rolling up the bed. Food and pebbles, got a hand rolling up my chest. With me, you won't.
Just live this here lifestyle. Can't scrape from the bottom to the top, my lifestyle. Even though I ain't gonna hit it, I'ma still make sure that she. Cause when me and my brother don't get caught up like that, no way. We ain't got time to go see.
Back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network, I'm on RJ Morris. Your score here is 2-0 Grambling State University with the lead over Texas. For Texas Southern and for Jordan McClain will be number 15. Madison Martinez. But now batting for Texas Southern will be Zynga. Still pitching for Grambling State University will be Richard. Zynga is automatically lining up for a punt. Whoa, by the top of the six. Richard kicks deals. She fakes the bunt, hits it, foul ball, and that's going not caught yet. Foul ball. 0 balls, 1 strike, 0 outs. Zynga try to pull a fast one. Richard kicks deals.
That's a
fiery pitch. Heater right down the middle. 0 balls, 2 strikes, 0 outs. 2-0, top of the six. Richard. That's going to be a foul ball to the left.
All right, throw it off the table, too.
0 balls, 2 strikes, 0 outs, top of the six.
Keep working, 2-4.
Lines up for the bunt. Richard kicks deals, and she swings and she misses. Richard with a straight heater. Without as well. 2-0, top of the six. Now batting for Texas Southern. Their catcher, number 28, Charisma Garcia. Richard kicks and deals, and that's going to be a ball. 1-0, 0 strikes. One out. Kicks, deals. That is going to be a strike. That's going to be a strike. 1-1, 1 out. Deals, Richard. Now seems to hit her off her leg a little bit. Too close. 2-1, 1 strike. Takes deals. High and fly ball. It's going to be a foul. Two balls, two strikes, one out. Top of the six, 2-0. Score. Base is empty. Richard kicks deal. Liner to the left, and that's going to be a base hit. It's Garcia. Liner left, base hit. Single. Now batting for Texas Southern will be number 37, Angel Morales. One out so far for Texas Southern. Richard kicks deals, and that is going to be a ball. Too high. 1-0, 1 strike, one out. Back in action. Richard. Prepares, kicks, deals, picks, too high, 2-1, 0 strikes, 1 out, runner on first. Third pitch, 2-0, 3-1, 0 strikes, 1 out. And that is going to Walker. 4 balls there for Richard. Runner advances as well. Runner on first and second, and now hit and out. Batting for Texas Southern will be number 4, Shania Henderson. Have a runner come in as well for Morales. 16 for 37. Madison Griggs.
For the worst defense.
Kicks deals, and that's going to be a strike. 0-1, 1 strike, 1 out. Runners on first and second. Time of six. She swings and she missed. Full commitment on that one. Just couldn't get it to go. Ryan Henderson. I'm going to screw a disc out.
Yeah,
Bell kicks. Liner right down the middle. Grounder. Now it's going to be bases loaded now for Texas Southern. Bases loaded. 2-0. Grambling State University with the lead. Top of the sixth. One out so far. Trying to keep things alive here. Going to take a time.
Let's go to work, infield.
Now batting for Texas Southern will be number six, Pearson Richardson.
I got for the bunt.
Bases loaded
for
Texas Southern. Top of the sixth, 2-0. Grambling State University lead. Ball. Jada Williams tried to make it over, but it was just not within her reach. Foul ball equals a strike. Zero balls, zero, one strike, one out. Bases loaded.
Watch the bunt. Watch the bunt.
Richard kicks, deals a fly ball. That's going to be an out. Two outs now for Grambling State University.
All right, let's get the battle.
Bases loaded still. Now batting for Texas Southern will be number seven, Marissa Perla. Richard kicks, deals, swing, and that's going to be a foul. She was just able to get a little bit of contact on the ball. Zero ball, one strike, two outs. Base is loaded for Texas Southern. Richard trying to put him away.
Keep working, 2-4.
Richard kicks, deals, and that is a strike. Zero balls, two strikes, two outs as Richards. He's caught traction here. Richard prepares. Big pitch. Kicks, deals, and that is going to be a ball. One ball, two strikes, two outs, 2-0. Grambling's up, top of the front, top of the six. Fouled off. She stays alive.
Make it happen here, 2-4. Throw it off the table, too.
Richard trying to put her away. Fouled off. Pearl is battling here.
Right here, 2-4. Right here, man.
This is loaded, Richard. Trying to put this one away. Fly ball, and that is going to be an out as Grambling State University keeps the score 0. 2-0. Two hits, zero runs, zero errors. the top of that sixth inning, heading into the bottom. Grambling will be batting. We'll be right back here as the score is 2-0. Grambling State University is up. We'll be right back here on Grambling State University Sports Television Network.
Get in front of back, turn the bat again. Do the triple X when I'm in a free. Like I'm so asleep, beat her back down. Trying to ski, turn around, come sweep me. Ralph around, finna beat her till she sleep. Eat that pussy up, bone up and see. Take her back a day like I'm on a G. Slow it down, baby, rhyme it like a Z. Never come, you gon' rock me straight to sleep. Two hoes, trying to know why I'm deep. Blame it on the pill when she getting beat. Going ham on her when I give her. Going home, boy, gotta keep it pee. Gotta go home to a funny street. Yeah, she gonna bump and boom. She gonna make that booty move. I'm in that, gotta help in the mood. And we be kicking my son to the moon. We don't sit there, we don't pull the door. Why am I wrong? I don't know, but that's what the we leaking, ooh, juice. Peachy, just like food. She say that she will fruit. I say that she will goose. I just beat that bitch loose. Knock the wall down, la la, door. Hit them like one or two. Three, four, two, and add it. Make me.
Back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network, I'm Onaji Morris of Grambling State University. Is up over Texas Southern University. Oh, the bottom of the sixth. Now batting for Grambling State University will be number three, Nia Jones. Pitching still is Bell for Texas Southern. Bell kicks and deals, and that's going to be a strike. Zero balls, one strike, zero outs. Bottom of the six. Kicks and deals, and that's going to be a swing and a miss. Zero balls, two strikes, zero outs. Bottom of the six. Swing. She doesn't swing. That's going to be a ball. One ball, two strikes, zero outs. Kicks, deals, grounder, heads to first, and she's safe. And now she's going to actually be out. Close. The Blues saw out. One out for Grambling State University. It's Kershaw. Now batting. First pitch, strike. Damn. Second pitch, too low. Ball. One ball, one strike. One out. Bottom of the six. Kick steals. Fouled off. Kershaw, one ball, two strikes, one out. Bell kicks, deals, and she swings and misses. Too low. Kershaw got a little bit too eager there. Committed to it, and it was a grounder. Now two outs for Grambling State University, bottom of the six. Now batting for Grambling State University would be dangerous. Two outs here at the bottom of six. Grambling's up 2-0. First pitch, strike. Oh, one. Bell kicks, deals contact, but it's going to be fouled. 0-2 is the count, two outs so far already for Grambling University. Bottom of the six. Swing and a miss as Russell committed, and that's three outs for Grambling State University, and we're heading to the top of the seventh. 2-0 is the score here. We'll be right back here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network. Here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network. I'm Anajay Morris. Top of the seventh inning score here is 2-0. Grambling State University Tigers is over Texas Southern right now. Now batting for Texas Southern will be number 15, Madison Martinez. First pitch will be a strike.
Keep working, 2-4.
Richard has been cooking so far. A little low there is the ball. One ball, one strike, zero outs, top of seventh. Richard kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. One ball, two strikes, zero outs, top of the seventh. Richard could put them away here. That'll be ball game. Pitch, and that's going to be fouled off. Just was able to get that bat on the ball. Kicks, deals, ball. Two balls, two strikes, zero outs. Swing and a miss. Three strikes. One out now for Texas Southern, top of the seventh. Two more here for Richard to put this one away.
Keep working, 2-4.
Six deals, bunt, attempt, fouled off. Richard kicks deals. Swing and a miss. At the bat for Texas Southern is Jalen Sweeney. She committed to that last one. Zero balls, two strikes, one out. Richard fouled off. And that one will be two outs now for Grambling State University. And one more will send Texas Southern anywhere but here. One more here. Now batting for Texas Southern is going to be paired. First pitch fouled off. Zero balls, one strike, two outs. Top of the seventh. Richards is trying to wrap this one up and send us all home. Richard kicks deals too low. Ball. 1-1 is the count. Third pitch by Richards. Kicks deals. Fly ball. And that is ball game, ladies and gentlemen. Off the fly ball, Grambling State University will win 2-0 over Texas Southern. 13 wins now on the season for Grambling State University as they will walk away with this one with the win 2-0. And we're not just done yet. Tomorrow we'll have another one. Same field, same team. Same game, different day, right here on the Grambling State University Sports Television Network. Thank you guys for watching and listening. It's been a pleasure. I'm Onaya J. Morris. Until next time, stay cool. Check it out. Champagne, I did the damn thing. With the Diana, singing and dancing all in the rain. Ooh, I just wanna have a good time. Turn around and get inside. It's for the last of the ride. Ooh, funny hop, drop. Cross your legs, turn around and shuffle to the left, left slide.